Hi guys, welcome back to a new video. Please watch till the end of this video to get the cricket updates. Mainly, IPL 2020 tentative dates has been announced by the BCCI. Over the last few days, the BCCI has consulted with all the franchise, media partner, that is Star India and other sponsors of the IPL. They have scheduled IPL 2020 from September 26th to November 8th. One of the BCCI member has said that they can't keep the IPL plans on hold. ICC has to decide on the T20 World Cup soon, and we will start preparing as per the recently announced dates. But ICC has delayed its decision on the T20 World Cup in the board meeting held on 10th June. So I think BCCI has released this schedule so that ICC will decide T20 World Cup soon, and also IPL franchises predicted there will be increase in audience amid COVID-19 crisis, though it might be a shortened edition. Coming to the general news, Indian all-rounder Ravindra Jadeja is the best fielder in the current game, said Steve Smith while answering questions sent by a fan in Instagram. In Dhoni's biopic, at times we forgot whether it was Sushant or MSD, told Shane Watson. Chahal told Dhoni deserves 50% credit for Kuldeep and his success. And finally, Sean Pollock has said India are currently in a strong position with regard to fast bowling. This is all for this video. Make sure you like, share and subscribe, and also comment if you have any ideas for my next videos. So thank you for your support and bye-bye.